I've killed for you, baby. Who else could say that?